Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be showing you guys how you can create your very own mind map within Taskade to track your progress from ideas to actions. The first thing that you want to do is go ahead and create a new project in your workspace and name it. Once you're done with that, go ahead and switch the view from the top from a list view to a mind map view, as this is going to allow you to better visualize your ideas and create a mind map. You can use this to create a mind map to figure out your thoughts or to figure out solutions to problems you and your team might be facing. Taskade also has a recent update where you can now use the project sidebar on the left side of the screen to quickly jump between projects and also hide it using this button here while working on something important. You can use this feature to eliminate distractions while working on your mind map. If you want to create something a little more easy to get into, you can also select the mind map template while creating the new project, and now you have everything set up and you can start adding your thoughts or brainstorm here almost instantly and take your goals from ideas to actions. In case you get a little too engrossed in a certain thought, you can also quickly get back to the bigger picture by using the handy zoom in zoom out button on the bottom left of the project. You can also switch tasks from task blocks if you need to rearrange your tasks by simply going over to the task and left clicking to drag and move it around the project. It's super simple and effective. You can use all of these features to create your mind map into a flowchart for your ideas and tasks, and then use this as a fuel for your productivity. We genuinely feel this is going to be a great way for our users to gain maximum value out of their busy schedule, and we highly recommend a mind map for all Taskade users. Well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the link in the description below, and we will be back with a new video soon. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more handy tips on using Taskade, and be sure to drop your feedback in the comments below. We'd love to hear what you have to say. Thank you for watching.